How to inline resetting. First open power switch. Take out safety key. Then you need to press inline up and down button. Little long press. Then you will hear the inline little starting sound. Now inline going little up and down. It's set 2 times. You release the your finger on the display. After you keep safety key same position, then start button press. After you just check inline slowly properly, inline working or not. Now you check inline slowly working, inline coming up down. Now we are checking inline number 15. Now he is inline working everything.